Queen Elizabeth, Prince Philip's marriage shockingly collapsed. Here's the truth. Queen Elizabeth and Prince Philip have been married for over 70 years already, but one outlet claimed that the marriage has collapsed. Queen Elizabeth II and Prince Philip are not very tactile. Also, they are not often seen together in public following his retirement, but one outlet took it further, claiming that they were no longer together. Queen Elizabeth, Prince Philip's marriage were over rumors. National Enquirer published a report claiming that the Queen and Duke of Edinburgh's 72 marriage has shockingly collapsed. It reportedly happened on the eve of their anniversary. The tabloid also claimed that the monarch banished her husband to a remote cottage far away. It also alleged that the royal couple have been living separate lives for over 50 years already. The outlet also covered Prince Philip's alleged cheating history. It added that the Queen herself investigated his infidelity and developed a secret dossier naming all the women he had been with. That's not all. The Queen also allegedly had a list of rumored love children. Eventually, the Queen reportedly decided to stop living a lie and bring the curtain down on the farce and end their marriage. Her Majesty never wants to see Philip again, the article concluded. Rumor debunked, Queen Elizabeth II and Prince Philip are not tactile and not as visible as before. However, this doesn't mean that the marriage is in crisis. In fact, they have been spotted together for a few years 3 weeks ago. The Queen and the Duke of Edinburgh recently returned to London after the trip to Scottish Highlands, Gossip Court report. The Mirror Medi Punkin side also doesn't believe that the senior royals are arguing publicly as what the tabloid implies. The tabloid has been married for generation after generation, and they have been spending time together, which doesn't follow the tabloid's outrageous claim. Also, this isn't the first rumor about the couple's marriage in crisis. National Enquirer's report claimed that the Queen banished her husband. In a previously reported story, Her Majesty allegedly banned Meghan Markle. Both banning claims are not true. Moreover, insiders say that even if the couple are living in separate homes, they still talk on the phone every day. Also, the Queen supports Prince Philip's decision to live in another home because he deserves a proper retirement. According to an insider, the Queen knows her husband too well. She knew that if he could stay in Buckingham Palace and in the center of royal life, he could feel obliged to get himself involved in their engagements.